Morning, everyone. Tide Mushroom here. Hope everyone's feeling okay, sleeping okay, all that jazz. I'm back for another part of Seasons After Fall. I'm trying to get the third stone free from whatever is holding it, whether it's vines or it's sunk. We'll find out. I'm not sure. As I'm sure you're all aware as well, next week is Halloween. And whilst I imagine everyone's actually going to be busy on Halloween itself, I am going to be doing a live stream on the Sunday, on YouTube definitely, but maybe on Twitch as well. I am not sure yet. I will need to work out the logistics of that, and do some kind of run through practice for settings and all that jazz, but I will update everyone closer to the time on my coffee page. I have a Buy Me a Coffee page under Tired Mushroom. The link is in the description of my videos. So if you are interested, I will be putting further details on there. And as well, I do polls, like who wants to vote on games I play next from my current Steam library, that kind of thing. And then if you had any suggestions, etc., about games you wanted me to play, you can leave a comment on there or on any of my YouTube videos. And then if you also wanted to buy me a coffee, I suppose. Although in this instance, it would go towards games and not necessarily coffee. I digress. Let's go. So last time I went down, so I'm going to try and go up now. All the way. Ooh, must be. Because it seems like the rocks are in, like, the deepest level. But, like, the deepest part of each section. Okay. I vaguely remember there being a big tree, and it was with the fireflies flying in a circle, and I got a bit confused as to how many I should have grabbed. So I'm kind of hoping that the stone and the puzzle will be in that tree once I figure out how to get to it, of course. Maybe it's up here. Aha! You gonna take me over the big old pond? Just sitting back in my chair rather than sitting at attention. Yeah. a roller coaster. Yes, the big tree. That was the oh, it's an actual puzzle. Okay. We going down?
This stone contains the driest and hottest of the four winds, the Sirocco.
Mm-hmm.
Four symbols have been engraved around it. Whoever carved them wanted to weaken the power of the stone.
Oh, I bet I know who.
I've seen these symbols somewhere before. I can hear the cicadas scratching on a branch lower down. Find them and watch them closely. They know how to reproduce these marks.
I genuinely thought they were fireflies. They're not fireflies. Okay. Whee! I thought you were following. I was following you. One of you going there. And then. One of you go over here. Sugar puffs. No, I'm trying to make a circle out of you. Okay, let's try this way then. Jump over here and jump up here, and then we want that big old one that's going around in a circle like this, and then you get in there, and then the last one you get in there. Oh, that's not right. Supposed to know. How are you supposed to know where they go? Thank you. Definitely not. Maybe then, so one goes here. And one goes here. And but then that's like a diamond. Difficult for me. Can I come back? Will you let me do that? Oh, they're just gonna follow me. How? They do different things! Oh! Oh! Get me back down there! Get me... Is it this? No, get me back down there! Down there. Come. Now his question, is it cicadas or what did he say? Cicadas? Right, let's have a look. So what if you get in there? And then the other one in there. Get in. Seriously? It didn't seem that hard. Okay, what are you in winter? Those ones. So once they're like locked in, it looks like they stay that way. Okay, I need one of you over there to be circles. Diamond in there. And a diamond in there. Come on. No, I know I'm right. Maybe you have to start up in this corner. Come on. There's like no real thing across here. So this one. Okay, so winter. It's like that. Oh, maybe they have to be like this one. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Thank you. Get in. And then circles again. And then where was this one? Come on, I need to. That must have been right. Okay, unless we are supposed to have one of like each season. Okay, let's try this again. Got this. No. Get out. Not that one. This one. So this one, maybe this one is winter down here. Take me across. To this one. And then up here to that one. Come on. I don't understand then. Unless those two random circles are actually supposed to be. So it's not. Then back up to circles again, but not this one. This one. Like that. Up here. Please. Yes! Oh, effort. Oh, I'm gonna have to do that again. But surely that should be different. Maybe there are different puzzles in different parts of the tree. Okay. So surely somewhere in the tree there must be three other puzzles to sort out these fireflies, cicadas. could use you for, but it's probably something up here, actually. No, that's the one that goes down. We don't want that. Oh, I think that's how you get in the tree in the first place. No, you don't want to leave that. So maybe that's like the last puzzle or telling you how to do it. So up some more then, maybe? There's one. Here we go. It's just holders up here, one there, so that's four. Oh, five, six. So they're like a remember what the picture of it looked like. Relatively certain it was something like this. Oh, apparently not! What did this one up here say? One, two, three, four, five, six. Sugar puffs. I don't even know why I tried to do that just then. That was a bomb. Thank you. sugar puffs.
Be nice if you could just... No! No! Get out! Like, as you're going past, just kind of scrape that one. And then have it do it. Now, do you reckon it was this one? Or this one over here? I reckon it's this one, because that's what it looks like. Nice. That makes me wonder, because this six-dot setup will fit that kind of cross pattern as well. Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yeah, that E pattern. So can I go back down? Because I swear that kind of cross pattern was showing. Okay, so two diamonds at the bottom, and then a cross with this one, and then the sunshiny one at the top. Okay. Probably should have made notes, but here we are. Okay, so across here. Get on. Oh, come along now. There we go. Up to the next one. And then across, so not that one. This one, and then that one in there, and then another cross. Oh, sugar puffs. To this one up here, and then down to this one. Okay, so it's just this E character. It looks a bit like the auto sum in Excel. Just as a side note. So I reckon they're further up the tree. How do I get further up the tree? Yeah, I must be able to climb all of these. This one. Is that going up or down? Up. I think that was on the other side. So let me just cross. Thank you. okay. Oh, it's gonna make things difficult for me. Okay, so winter, eternity symbol, winter again, autumn. So, diamond, squiggly, eternity, squiggly, squiggly. Squiggly, squiggly, eternity. Oh, sweet. Okay. Okay. So, squiggly, squiggly. Okay, next, squiggly. And then it goes up, squiggly. Eternity. There we go. And then this one, squiggly. And then a diamond. Yes. Oh, back here again. Okay. So I need to go down more because the stone was at the bottom. Again.
You again?
Yep.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know. You and that stupid bear. You want to subject me to your silly ritual? Never!
I don't even know what it does.
You don't scare me. You can tell that to the guardians. No, I won't let you. You can't tell me what to do and what to become. You can't!
Maybe she's supposed to be like this. Not another season, but like another kind of weather, or like we're feeling the winds right now.
Do you realize what the guardians will do to you when you're no longer useful to them?
Oh, sugar puffs.
They'll forget you and make you promises they'll never keep. Those liars. They want you to think they're wise, but they're crazy. They say they're your friends, but want one thing only, for you to disappear. They'll do the same to you as they wanted to do to me.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I suppose I have to make that jump. Was that a jump? I can't control the seasons in here. So I'm very confused as to where I should be going. Sugar. I thought for a second I was jumping out into nothing, so I tried to backtrack.
Are you listening?
No.
It's not too late to do the right thing. Stop! Stop! You're actually no better than them.
Is she okay?
Listen to me, Sade. You misunderstand our intentions.
I just want you to leave us alone. Me and my treasures.
Open your eyes, Sade. These aren't treasures you see around you. These are your fears.
Okay. I've heard that 1,000 times before. Save your lectures for someone else.
This? Okay.
She won't listen to me. I'm sorry to ask you to do this, Fox, but you must persuade the seed to return to the sanctuary. If you can dispel her last fear, maybe she'll come to her senses.
So that'd be the rock I couldn't find over to the right initially, and I gave up on it. It's a bad job. Yay! Well, that would do for this installment, I think. Next one I do on this will be finding that last stone and then kind of evaluating how long is left of the game based on the save percentage. We will see. But until then, hope you stay safe, stay well, and I will see you next time.